What's going on, guys? Today we're going to take a look at the Spektrum smart technology charging solutions, including the smart power supplies, chargers, and the smart batteries. The Spektrum smart technology is a convenient, simple, and very safe way to charge LiPo batteries. Now, it's all made possible by every smart battery featuring a microchip that then communicates to the charger when the two are paired together, feeding the charger all of the unique data about the particular battery, like its charge cycles, its temperature, its charge rate, its cell count, its capacity, plus much more. So in other words, when you plug the smart battery into the smart charger, the charger recognizes the chemistry of the pack, the capacity, the cell count, and ultimately knows the charge rate to charge the battery. So it's very difficult to mess up those settings and to create an unsafe scenario. Now, with that microchip inside the battery, Spektrum had to develop a brand new connector plug to have all that information relayed to the charger. So what they've done is they've created a brand new IC3 and IC5 plugs. Now, these plugs feature a little data pin that's in the center of the plug that's wired up here with our lead directly to our microchip that then feeds all that information about the battery to the smart charger. These new plugs, the IC3 and IC5, are also backwards compatible with the older EC3 and EC5 respectively. For smart chargers at this time, Spektrum has two offerings. They have an AC and a DC charger. This is the AC-S2100. Its dual channel has up to 12 amps and dual 100 watts. This little guy right here is the DC charger. It's the S1200 with up to 8 amps and 200 watts. These chargers both feature a color screen and they use the same scroll wheel interface to navigate through the menus. Additionally, both of the chargers feature an IC3 output to connect to your battery. To power the DC S1200 charger, Spektrum has two smart power supply offerings. They have a smaller single unit power supply, which we don't have here, but it provides up to 16 amps and 380 watts. This, on the other hand, is their larger dual output power supply with 30 amps and up to 540 watts. The last thing to talk about are the Spektrum smart batteries. These are offered in a variety of physical sizes, as well as capacities and cell counts to suit a variety of needs. The important thing to note, though, is that some of the smart batteries feature the IC3 plug, whereas some other ones feature the IC5, the larger plug. Both of the Spektrum smart chargers only feature an IC3 output, and they do not include any other adapters. So if you pick up a battery that has the IC5, you will need to use an adapter. Now, thankfully, Spektrum has a whole variety of smart adapters and leads to choose from to suit any needs you need. But for those IC5 batteries, this adapter will be needed and is not included. One last thing to note about the smart technology, you can use a smart battery on a regular standard battery charger. And then you can use a standard regular LiPo battery on the smart charger. But the smart technology does not shine unless you pair them together. I hope you guys enjoyed this video on the awesome smart technology. If you have any questions for us, please leave that down below. And if you'd like more information, we'll have links down below for you as well. My name is Brett with AMain Hobbies. Thanks for watching.